More than 40 Sydney restaurant chefs assembled for an Australian Avocado Masterclass held at Bentley Restaurant and Bar in Surrey Hills. Bentley's head chef and co-owner, Brent Savage, took the challenge of developing a menu that showcased the versatility of Australian avocados across a creative, delicious four-course menu. The palate-tingling event began with a sensory plate highlighting the range of flavour profiles that avocados encompass through a range of applications, before attendees were presented with a brilliant, seamless degustation of avocado magic.
I just want for you to meet Brent before he goes back into the kitchen, and then after the main course will come out and we'll just have a chat, and hopefully there's quite a few questions and secrets to be shared.
No problem, no, that sounds good. And just welcome to everyone, and I hope you enjoy your lunch today, and thanks for making it. Cheers.
We're starting off with a very plain piece which is totally unadorned. And I just would like you to think about some of the descriptors, because when you eat an apple, every apple variety has a different flavour. Every nut has a different flavour. And same with avocado.
So this dish is a poached kingfish, and it's got a little juniper spice mix which is we've crusted on the top. It's with an avocado tiramisu latte, so it's also with a little bit of purple kale, seared scallion or shallot if you like, and a little bit of poached radish. We have a roast potato broth which we pour over the top and give a glaze.
I just thought your food today was delicate, very intelligent, it was playful, but it absolutely beautifully came together. And each course, to me, had a tempo to the menu that you thought, well, I can't get any better, but it does. So I can't wait for dessert.
We're having parsnip ice cream with a little bit of milk cake and avocado soup, or avocado almost like anglaise. And the parsnip ice cream is just an infusion of the parsnip flavour into milk, and then we make the ice cream from that.
It was a bit of a folly, it was playful, but it was so wonderfully thought through. Thank you so much for coming.
Thank you.